现在不过电力分水区。ਤੂੰ ਦੱਸੋ ਨਾ ਸੇ ਫੋਨ ਮੈਂ ਇਹ ਪੁੱਛਾਂ ਨਾ ਫੋਨ ਮਾਰੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਇਹ ਫੋਨ ਯੂਕੇ ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਉਹ ਫੋਨ ਸੇ ਚਲੋ ਇਹ ਮੈਂ ਕਰਿਆ ਫੋਨ ਇਹ ਤੇ ਪੁੱਛਾਂ ਜਾਂ ਸਿਮ ਪੁੱਛਾਂ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੇ ਸਾਹ ਫਿਰ ਪਾਸਾ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਵਾਟਸਐਪ ਸੇ ਮੈਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਚਲੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਤੂੰ ਕੋਈ ਫੋਨ ਕਰੀ ਦਾ ਉਹ ਤੇ ਯਾਰ ਆਪਣਾ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਸੋ ਸਿੰਘ ਸਿੰ ਪਾਣਾ ਫਿਰ ਠੀਕ ਹੈ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਸੇ ਜੇ ਮਸੀ ਕਰੋ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਮੈਂ ਜੇ
Skyline, many projects to Sheikh Mohammed, the ruler of Dubai, Jumeirah Palm Island, Burj Khalifa, Jumeirah Mosque, and Atlantis Hotel. Four stops. We stop first at the mosque, take some photos. After the mosque, we go to Burj Al Arab. After Burj Al Arab, we will go to the Palm Island, the Atlantis Hotel. And the last stop is Burj Khalifa, tallest tower in the world, and come back to our hotel. So I will assist you during this tour. If you have any questions, if you have any inquiries, please let me know. Right? Thank you. You're from Senegal?
Yes.
Okay. You, where are you from? New Zealand. Okay. And?
Mauritius.
Mauritius. Parlez français aussi? Oui. Parlez
français.
Australia. Australia.
Pakistan.
Pakistan.
Sri Lanka.
Pakistan, yeah.
Pakistan. UK.
UK.
You said? UK.
UK.
UK. Pakistan. Okay, I'm from Egypt and here is Jamal from Bangladesh. Nice to meet you all. On the right side, Emirates Training College provide training to cabin crew and engineers. Belong to Emirates Airlines, takes the shape of an aeroplane. Look on the right side. Side yet some golf club takes the shape of Sydney over half. Now you see on the right side Dubai Creek. The creek divides Dubai into two parts, Deira Dubai and Bar Dubai. Now Deira Dubai. After the creek, Bar Dubai. On the right side, Grand Hyatt Hotel, 5-star, 618 rooms and 20 restaurants, takes the shape of the word Dubai in Arabic language. On the right side, Grand Cineplex or Book Smart Screen Cinema, 12 cinemas. On the right side also, Water and Electricity Authority, known by DEWA. Actually, water and electricity services in Dubai are perfect. Water shortage or electricity cuts almost unheard. On the right side, Wafi City Shopping Mall, Egyptian architecture, takes the shape of the three Egyptian pyramids. Inside the mall, many famous restaurants, Planet Hollywood, American Bar and Restaurant, and Asha's restaurant belong to Asha Bhosle, the famous Indian singer. Side you see Dubai frame, see the two towers connected to each other on the top. One side you see the old part of the city and the other side you see the new part. You see the whole frame covered by glass, also glass elevators inside. You use the 15,000 square meter of pure gold to give the frame golden color. The height of the frame, 150 meters. Entrance, 50 dirhams per person. Dubai's growth last 50 years has been astonishing. Dubai is the world's fastest growing city. You see that building straight ahead, that white building, Dubai Trade Center. 40 years ago was the only building in this area. The whole area was just a desert. Ahead, you see Dubai Future Museum. Dubai Future Museum opened last week. Objects and photographs on display inside will not talk about the past or Dubai history. Instead, focus on the innovation of Dubai Future, recognized by National Geographic as an engineering miracle and one of the most beautiful 14 museums in the whole world. Entrance 145 dirhams per person. you see on the left side Burj Khalifa. Burj Khalifa is the tallest tower in the world. 828 meters, 162 floors. Inside Burj Khalifa, 5-star hotel, apartments and offices mix. Inside it, 57 elevators, among them the fastest elevator in the world, reached the tower top in 60 seconds. Later, we'll stop close to Burj Khalifa to take photos on our way back. It will be our last stop, okay? Beside Burj Khalifa, Dubai Mall, the world's biggest shopping mall, shopping areas bigger than the Mall of America and the Mall of Canada. Between Burj Khalifa and Dubai Mall, the fountain show, musical fountain, play a song each half an hour. The show starts at 7 p.m. and finishes at midnight. On the left side, downtown at Burj Khalifa, the most prestigious square kilometer on the planet. on the right side, Jumeirah Beach Hotel, 5 star, 618 rooms and 20 restaurants, takes the shape of an ocean wave. On the right side, Wail Wadi Water Park provides 24 different water rides. One of the most advanced water adventures in the world. Water speed reaches 90 kilometers. Entrance $55 per person. And here is the main entrance of Burj Al Arab and Wail Wadi. We stop here 5 minutes, take some photos. Please, you cross the road to the other side. There you see a complete view to Burj Al Arab and come back. All of them are my friends. Thank you. Okay, here's the entrance of the second 5-star hotel, Al Qasr. Al Qasr means the palace. Look at the beautiful horses, gold plated. See the beautiful entrance. This place in the evening is a luxury cars showroom. A lot of rich people coming here. Look on the right side, see the waterways and the rooms on the two sides. Beautiful. Beach on the other side. This on the right side and left side apartments, Shoreline apartments, 1 to 10 on the right side and 11 to 20 on the left side, built on the trunk of the palm tree. Okay, we get down here to take some photos to Atlantis and cross the road together to the other side for pickup.
Dubai Ferris wheel.
The highest observation wheel in the whole world stands high at 250 meters. We call it Dubai Eye, bigger than London Eye and Paris Eye. Entrance around $40 per person. Open last October.
Outside.